Hoosiers. It's a nice day today, so Jeff's going to get out. He's going to get them old electric poles out of the front and take them to the back. Oh, how I can't wait to plant these raised beds. And we still have to tear this one out yet and get a new bed put in.
those of you that, if the wife hasn't explained, our electric company gave us them posts. It was on our property, and they didn't pass their test, so that's how we ended up with them. So we didn't steal them or none of that, anything like that. It's just the electric company replaced a couple up on our property, and we ended up with them. So, and for now, I'm gonna hold on to them in case we need them for something. Not sure what that'd be, but you never know.
Jeff from High Surprise Hoosiers. Thanks for joining us again, and only the beginning of what all we have to do yet this, I guess, early spring, I wish, but it's been in the 50s today and last couple days, but I'm sure it means to come to an end a little early yet, first of February, so, but anyway, we got that little task done. It wasn't too wet. That's one thing one of the reasons I did like switching to the R4 tires. They don't hardly tear up the yard at all, even when it's soft. And if I'd had them ag tires on there, I'd have destroyed the yard. So, you trade one thing for good, and then you trade another thing for bad. So, but anyway, these serves me good because I go through the yard a lot more than I normally, than probably most people does with a tractor this size. So, that's why I did it. Anyway, this is Jeff from Hodgepodge Users. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe, please. Thanks.